A video captured by Burbank firefighters showed a car being swept away in a California mudslide. According to reports, there were people in the vehicle when it was swept away by muddy water. Authorities in Burbank have urged residents to evacuate their homes after mudslides triggered by heavy rainfall swept through the region. At least 8 people are reported to be missing after mudslides ripped through Southern California. Around 17 have been killed by mudslides so far.